This need not be a solitary topic for you. For your departure, there's a need for you to dispense with. Now tell me. I heard them speak of it. He was there. There was always general word of his existence. Put on this arm and chased at those who fend for themselves only. Never had I seen him. Now when did you hear of him? And what was the name he went by? What don't? They spoke of him after a murder was committed. After countless lives were lost to the actions of one. They said he roamed Deadman's Lair, slowly peering into every man's lifeless heart. Those who still lived no more after he had passed. Searching he was, they said, for the one who sided with his very own conjurer, Lucifer himself. That's the lesson you can hear in the cloven hooves. Now these are just dark tales, possibly from you alone. Careful to speak of evil this way. One doesn't know the terrors of sudden death until you see it. Darkness arises long before men are buried in their graves. Those cloven feet will bind those of guilt. Okay, take it. Sweep it. This will not construct our world. Make sure it's gone.
the elm who sleeps in a fireside shade. There's a goblin stop watching and awaiting his throne.
What's the matter with the moon?